try to fix the screen before the vendor to make it.